Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I wasn't going to film anymore tonight, I was just gonna kinda explore on my own. But I decided, why not? We're gonna go check out some of this, you know, wreckage down here. Kinda over where the Reapers are, but I'm gonna not go over there till the end. I want to try and find the sea walkers or ocean, whatever they are. I'm tired, it's past midnight here, I should be in bed, but I decided that I would rather, you know, play some more. So we're gonna check out this wreckage first. I think I may have been here early on in the beginning. I think I may have been, but we're gonna go check it out again. So I'm gonna get all of the prawn suit pieces. Oh no, I must have, maybe I wasn't here. Maybe there is nothing in this. That would be weird though. There's gotta be a breach somewhere. There it is. No dated cards or anything. Alright then, well. This is a bit disorientating. Oh, here's the PDA.
Integrating new PDA data.
Not much else I can do in here, so might as well head back to Mothra. Then I'm gonna go back to that one ship where all like the prawn suit pieces and stuff were. Since I, you know, died. Yeah, I've already been in life pod 4. I don't know why that's... Okay. I want the one I just got. Should be up here though. The Aurora survivors? Maybe not. Oh yeah, I've been wanting to.
We're already 200 meters below sea level. Actually. You want to go deeper?
Look around us, Chief. Water leaking through the hull, water outside the hatch. We're drowning real slow. If rescue arrives, whatever shot us down, it's gonna do it again and again until it's shut off. You see an off switch around here, Chief?
Why would it any more likely be half a kilometer down?
Your kid found something on the scanner. There's something down there. Something that shouldn't be.
You're mad!
I'm going all the same, and I've an idea you two are gonna follow. But if you do, be mindful. Your authority stopped at sea level.
Interesting. I mean, I know they have another base down there somewhere. Right. Hey, watch out for warpers and reapers. Definitely keep my lights off in this area. I'm not messing with that. I guess the worst a warper could do is move me out of Mothra, which, you know, worst things can happen. Like, a reaper getting me. Dude, you wanna warp me inside? That'd be cool. This is the one, isn't it? I've sworn. Yeah, there's gotta be a way in here. So much scared of the warpers. Alright, let's go hop in Mothra and get my air back. There's another way in there, just I remember what it was. Alright. This is one of the doors that I have to like. Get in here last time. Oh, I didn't realize you could actually physically hurt me. That's nice. What's this event? Oh, I'm an idiot. Okay. I thought warpers just warped you and because they had physical. Stupid me. Come on. Alright. Yes. Star suit.
New blueprint acquired.
Whoa, how did you? Oh, you little shit. How did he warp me when I was inside? How did he even get to me? I don't understand.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oh, asshole. Alright. Do this again. Okay, well, I wish we could keep going, but I guess we are just going to go back to base after this. Because I need a battery. Alright, let's just go back to base real quick. Stock up on some batteries. Get some stuff that I need. We are gonna try and go down to the Lost River. I'm a sea traveler. To be quiet because my son is sleeping, but really on the inside I'm screaming. You learn to get really good at being quiet once you're a parent. Oh my god. And is it safe for me to get out and repair this? I'm scared to stop. I'm so glad I got that upgraded, like, full strength. Safe, right? Anyways, I don't have the prawn suit yet, but I don't see why I can't go down in that area and at least explore. I think there's another facility. I don't know if it's like Degassi or... I think it's
welcome aboard, Captain.
Is that 800 meters? I think. Could be wrong though. Right. Let's go eat a bunch of lantern fruit and Chinese potatoes. I'm so going to bed after this. I'm exhausted, but I really want to play. How much water do these have? I don't remember. This one. Alright, let's go get some more water. Oh, I actually have quite a bit of water. Ooh, but it looks like I'm out of nutrient box? Really? Well, okay, I've got my last one then. I can kill fish with my thermoknife. Okay, let's try and do this without...
All systems online.
Ooh. I think there's an area in the red kelp that I can take to go down to the, like, hidden river or whatever. Not positive, though. Save real quick. As long as, you know, the game doesn't crash. It's not looking good. It's been crashing a lot on me. But I know you said that we're going to fix a lot of stuff, but it seems to only have fixed a little bit of stuff. Crashes. All right, I'm going to descend to where I have never been. And maybe if we stay close to the ground, we can avoid the reapers. There's a vent, so seems good. It's only the second one I've seen. Probably, oops. Past others just haven't. Look at them! Look at these big boys! Oh, that is cool. I don't remember, how do you take a screenshot?
Damage to plant life on the seafloor suggests
This may be the migration path of a huge, bottom-dwelling life form.
Oh no. There we go. Yeah. Let's get right up in this guy's face. This is an okay area to go, right? This isn't like the drop-off where like the ghost leviathans are. I'm gonna save just in case. Cause that would be that would suck. Oh god. This is totally the area where the ghost leviathans are.
Warning, entering ecological dead zone.
Yep, we're getting the hell out of here. Nope, no thank you. Goodbye. Not interested, not interested. Oh god. Please, 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 please. Oh god, no. Why can't I get out of here? I can't see anything. Oh no, oh sweet baby Jesus. Okay. We gotta get out of here. We gotta go. Go, I'm sorry for bothering you. I'm so sorry. Please leave me alone now, please. Oh, jeez. I just want to see the sky right now. I'm very stressed. Okay. Oh, wait, I think I see plant life. No, this is not plant life. We need to head east. There's stuff east. Oh. Oh, okay. I'm just not having... This is just not good. We need to go down. Because I need to repair. Because that was a... really, really bad decision. I don't know what I thought. Okay. Stop it. Well, that was, I don't know, that was not fun. I just want to go down, but not into an ecological dead zone. There's a bunch of ghost leviathans that I have to worry about. Like, no, thank you. Is this one? Of course I run into this. I just want a ravine. That's all I want. It's the dead zone again, isn't it? I'm not playing that game. Thank you. There's gotta be another way down somewhere. Maybe this is it? Maybe. No, it's not. Well, that was, I'm thoroughly creeped out. I don't know about any of y'all, but that, creeped me the hell out. What's this? Thank you. Well, we might as well go in here and check this out. I don't see any warpers about, so maybe I'll actually get to go through and look at what's in here. If I had everything I needed for the Cyclops. I don't even know what all I have left for him, actually. I think at least one or two things. If I get the rest of the comp suit pieces from in here, that'd be great. Sand shark trying to get through the trap there. Well, I've got plenty of water. Oh man, I forgot about this. I wonder, hold on now. So fast. New batteries. We're trying to set up that battery charger when I get back to my base. Came out, wasn't it? So. And a note. So the prom suit piece is pretty nice. Thank you. sealed door up here. There's gotta be something. Right? What is this? Okay then. I guess that's everything that's in here. But I swam in here, you were going to let me swim out. Okay. You seem a jerk. Alright, so we'll just kind of casually continue with the exploration here. I'm actually going to save, it's always a good idea in areas like this. I just want to find... down here, it sketches me out. To figure out, where exactly I need to go to get to run around. Dead zone again. It is. I don't want to do that. I don't want to do that. No. is not what I want. No. Or maybe there's like in that blood count forest. Oh, there's a river. Definitely time to head out. Maybe there's like another ravine in the blood count area. Kind of like that one that led to where that one place was. Safe to use my lights now. Well, that was interesting. Now if I could get the Cyclops built, I mean, I could just take the Cyclops down there once I figure out where it's at. Even have to, you know, worry about, you know, like running out of power in the sea moth stuff, because I think the Cyclops like can generate its own power. I don't know. I'll find out. I'll hop on my mobile vehicle bay and see if I need any more fragments, which I'm pretty sure I do. I think I might need one or two more. And if that's the case, I'll go find them and, you know, get it built for you guys. That'll probably be the next thing I build. Get those time capsules. Every time I've gotten, you know, another habitat builder and another repair tool. I don't know what else I got in there. I don't know if it's like stuff other people from other games have left or is just randomly generated. Oh yeah, I was gonna pull the habitat builder. I don't even remember what I was going to try and build now. That probably means I should go to bed. Oh, I remember. This is what I was going to build. Iron crit. Oh, that won't be. I could make that. Not a problem. And yeah, let's go hop on my mobile vehicle bay real quick and see what else I need for the Cyclops. have to have all the fragments for it first. That makes sense. Well, that's just the launch platform. The actual rocket thing, but yeah. It won't be too hard, but the thing is, I can't leave the planet. I'll get shot down if I'm not cured first. And I am a long, long ways away from getting the cure. Probably at least, I'd say at least 20 hours. I mean, I could probably power through it and get it done real quick, but I'm playing this game to enjoy, so at minimum 20 more hours of playtime before I get cured. I'm gonna call it on this episode because I'm getting pretty tired. It's a little after 12 here now. So, I'm ready for bed. But, this will be uploaded in the morning, so you guys have a good morning or a good day whenever you watch it. Please subscribe to my channel, like this video, and check out my Patreon in the link below. Thank you guys and have a good day.